The Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team went to 3-0 in the conference after defeating Canisius 57-49 today at Reitz Arena. The Greyhounds had three players in double-digit points, with Mira McKenzie and Erica DiClemente leading the way with 16. The Golden Griffins took an early two-point lead, scoring the first basket, but the Greyhounds were able to tie up the game 7-7. The Greyhounds went on a 10-0 run started by Katie Sheehan two-pointer. Canisius ended the half on a 10-2 run, but the Greyhounds had the lead and going into half 27-24.
You know, we talk about our guards all the time, and tonight, you know, the other night it was Katie Sheehan, tonight it was Miriam and D-Clay. Katie had 5 assists, 5 steals, so, you know, I just love that they're not selfish. It's not about who gets the accolades. You know, last week Katie Sheehan was player of the week, but it's about us winning together.
The Greyhounds came out strong in the second half with a Meredith Tolley jumper. Canisius Golden Griffins were able to come back and tie the game at 29-all with 18 minutes left in the second half. Canisius then took a two-point lead off of a Jamie Ruddle lay-in, but the Greyhounds had an answer with a Mira McKenzie three-pointer. The biggest lead for the Greyhounds was 7 points with 10 minutes left in the second half. The Golden Griffins soon went on a 7-2 run to cut the lead to 2 at 44-42 with 7:35 left. Loyola soon went on a 6-2 run started by a Katie Sheehan lay-in. The Greyhounds ended with free throw shots to close the game 57-49. Coach, talk a little bit about it. It's your first time going 3-0 in the conference.
Yeah, I think that's a great accomplishment, especially with how great the conference is. And, you know, to win 2 road games to start, conference play is tough, and then to come home and win our home opener. You know, there's a lot of great teams, a lot of great coaches, so, you know, it's going to be a battle every night.
Next game against Marist, it's a field trip day, so we're expecting a whole bunch of little students here. What are you looking for against Marist?
Yeah, well, looking for a great fan base and a lot of loud screeches and screams. It's a great day for a lot of the local schools to come out and see, you know, a great program in Marist and a great program in us, and to see, you know, the opportunities that young women have if they get involved in athletics and just if they get involved.
The Greyhounds will be back in action here at Reitz Arena on Monday at 11:30 a.m. for field trip day. For more information on Loyola Athletics, go to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.